One of Africa's oldest national parks is under attack after 68 elephants were slaughtered in just 2 months by poachers. Garamba National Park in the Democratic Republic of Congo has faced an onslaught of poachers, with 4% of its elephants murdered since mid-April. Poachers include renegade members of the Congolese army, gunmen from South Sudan, and members of Joseph Kony's Lord's Resistance Army.